Okay, I am safe. Golden Solarium. No. Oh God. Solarium. No. Too dangerous. No, why? Why have you betrayed me like this, game? Oh, thank you. Okay, that should be enough. Let's jump back to our ship and get back home. Beam home. Salt. Gold. Solarium 18. Cool. Find rubium. Why? Because aliens? I don't want aliens though. Yes! My manipulator has been upgraded to the maximum. Yes! Yes, 4x4! This is all I need. Let's go do quests. I don't know why I haven't been seeing quests. I need to bake a cake. Of course. That's why I haven't seen any quests for so long. And why I have a basic ship and a maximum manipulator. Let's see if there's anything we can do while we're here with this yet, though. Why is that there? I don't want that there. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay, let's go. Best manipulator ever. Clean, 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 clean. Alright, we gotta go do some farming. Home! How do you bake a cake? Cake. We need wheat, sugar, milk, and eggs. Where do you get those things? I don't remember. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Okay, wheat. Milk. Where do I get milk? Substituting water for milk won't do anything wrong, right? Crap. There we go. Getting hot. Okay, wheat. Okay, to an ocean planet for sugar. The quest for cake. Dangerously low, dangerously high, right next to each other. Makes sense. Makes sense. Let's go to an eccentric star. Snow. Ocean. Here we go. Alright, finally here. Let me fix my my camera. There we go. Now it's not covering my chat. Beam to planet. Sand, plant fiber. Banana seeds. Pineapple pizza. This is a very tiny island. I don't think that's how it works. I'm getting a message on Steam. What do they have to say? Hello. Moody wants to come, it's over here. Both. Let me give him the link. Here you go. Moody, get over here. We need sugar and milk and eggs. I'm stupid. We can buy all that stuff right from the outpost. Oh my god. Back to the outpost. Neum. We've only been streaming for 2 hours? Feels longer than that. Alright, we're here at the outpost. Came to planet. Milk, eggs, and not that. Egg, sugar, milk. Let's go. Beam home, I'll kick up this cake. Yes, finally! Sure, why not? Let's make all this stuff. Let's go! Back to the outpost. Let's do quest! Questing. Whoops. There we go. Go full screen again. Now let's turn in this cake. Here, take your cake. Hello. 2 diamonds. Let me go get back that. Get my diamonds. Oh, we're finally gonna get more tech. Yes. To the gate. To the ship. Do I have any diamonds around here? Per chance? No. Alright. Home. Diamond? No. Diamond? No. Diamond? No. Hey, Modi! We're questing! To the planet! Gonna level up our ship again. Oh, I've missed the blink. Can't wait to have it again. Oh wait, I gotta actually craft the bigger ship. License! Alright, let's go. Where's my mouse? There it is. Do I have ropes with me? No, I don't. There's a quest at the bottom to do. I think there's a tech for it. Alright. What do we need to upgrade? Okay, if you bring me 10 uranium and 10 titanium, that's it. Alrighty. Beam home. Basically 10 Durasteel. 10 uranium. I don't have any titanium, do I? Nope, no titanium. Well, let's go get some titanium. Beam up. Tech, heat protection. Let's go to a hot planet. We'll get plenty of titanium there, right? Probably not, actually. Let's go to a radioactive star. We'll go somewhere new. That place looks cool. Fuel up. Everyone loves long loading screens. Alright. You know, I could go for a more colorful space background. More nebulas, you know? Beam to planet. Oh god! I forgot my radiation suit. Okay, here we go. Alright. Ooh. Holy robot dicer. It's crap. So now we can just do this. Yeah. Books, whatever. There's titanium. Let's go. They're visible up close. Well, yeah. But pretty. You can have realism or pretty. I pick pretty. What's this? Codec! Excommunication notes. Yeah, let's go get this titanium over here. Whoa! This is way more titanium than I actually need, but... Oh, it never hurts to have lots. some. Ow. Hello, creature. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, creature. They play Elite Dangerous. I don't know what Elite Dangerous is, but if it's a realistic, that sounds cool. Or they play Space Engine. I love Space Engine. That is for when I want my space nerd to come out. Titanium. Hell yeah. More titanium. We have our derpy little creature. There's more uranium down there. Ooh. All right, that's enough. Let's go home and refine it. I think I'll go ahead and carry all my ore and bars and my tech. That way when it prompts me to make the next ones, I can just make them immediately. I got the hiccups. Plutonium. There we go. Upgrade! Let's get our wire tool. Yeah! Now let's get our tech. Boat, energy dash, ground smash, rocket jump. I'll hold off. I want blink. So let's go back to the outpost. Ah! Beautiful. My beautiful purple. Gorgeous. Actually, I'm in a blue mood. Let's get blue. Yeah. Wonderful. Beam down. Outpost. Hi. You want coconuts? Okie dokie. Copper bars? Okay, thanks. Bring me ashes. Okay. Okay. Lauren Scholar. Oh, I earned a tech. Oh, wait. No, I already had the tech. Silly me. Hello. Alright, let's go complete these quests. Take out the trash. Alright, let's go take out the trash. Making paper, unrefined wood. I'll check it out when I'm done streaming. Alright, that's the trash. Coconuts. I need wood. Dead. Whoa, what is he doing? Alright. Toon Ocean! Frozen Star? Alien plant life? Poisonous oceans, high levels of radiation, non-breathable atmosphere. You know what? That sounds like a great place to find coconuts. That's where you find coconuts, right? In giant poison oceans. Coconutty. Meow. Look at this garbage of a gun. Beam to planet. We have acid rain. Just what everyone always wanted, right? Crap. This place is great for my skin. Just what everyone wanted. I'm out of here. That did not... I should have expected this. You know, I really like the fact that it records all my entire travels. Let's try Frigid Oceans. Really opens the pores. All right. This place is cold, so let's get a cold protection. We need a poison protection suit. Coconuts, where are you, thy? Coconuts? No coconuts. To an eccentric star. Dense forest. Tropical, maybe? Tropical. The floor is lava. Will we have coconuts? I hope we have coconuts. You know, it's very intelligent of me to just show up. Forget my suit. Pretty sure there's no coconuts there. Let's go to my home planet. I think there was an ocean there. There was a coconuts there, maybe. Maybe. It's on the desert. Coconuts on the desert. Fuel up this shit. I need to go restock on Rikia soon. How's everybody's day today? So far. Desert coconuts?
No.
No, not at all. In fact, it's perfectly logical. Maybe. I just don't know any planets where there's coconuts. Good to hear someone's day is pretty good. Cactus! Just what I needed. Not here. Your day's just starting, Dart? Same here, really. It's early morning for me. Man, I need a desert. I mean, I need an ocean. Eccentric star. I mean, I don't want a frigid ocean. I need a... I need, like, a tropical ocean. Maybe. Just maybe. Oh, it looks like I'm really close. Is there a tech which makes the ores glow? No, it's a mod. I went and added that mod because I really don't want to waste time. I want to do fun stuff. And mining is not the fun stuff. Questing, bosses, those are the fun things. Pretty simple mod, all it does is add a very small light level to ores. Wow, I've never seen my view count go up, actually see the number go up before. But welcome to the stream, whoever just joined. I hope you like what you see. Because it's every day. Coconuts! Yes! Coconut trees! Aha! Coconut ice cream! Choconut! Alrighty, let's go turn in these quests. Let's go and lay in bed. Snore, snore. Snore, snore, snore. There's no need to be upset. Landing. My eyes were still shut. Outpost. How much fuel can I buy? Oh. Not at all. Coconuts. Turn all the coconuts. Bring 5 paper, pieces of paper. 5 gunpowder? Alrighty. I'm not an apex. I am an avian. I happen to be wearing Nova Kid armor because I have a Nova Kid character. And I much prefer the Nova Kid to cowboy stuff. I just don't like being a Nova Kid. Alright, let's go teleport home. We'll go make some paper. Or can I make it right now? No. Home! Neum! Five gunpowder. Some paper. Five gunpowder fireworks. Make a paper plane. Alright, let's go! Sayuma 3012 at 9. What's wrong with being living energy? Nothing. It's just I like being a bird. Caw-caw. Alrighty, made fireworks. Where's that? There she is. Yeah. Alright, okay. Next ship! License 2! Do I have any, ropes? How many can I make? Just the one. Damn. Maybe he wants only one. I don't remember. Cannonball! Someone play the Spider-Man theme. Here it is. Hello. 10 climbing ropes so I can climb out of here. Okay. And then he saved the Hummins. Save and quit. All right, the underside. Okay, Kestrel license. We need 10 uranium, 10 durasteel. Hell, I got that. Yeah! Level 3! Show me my tech. The morph ball! And the sky rail. Alright, let's go ahead and get this. And we're gonna repeat some missions. Whoops. Wait, I need to actually equip it. So, the morph ball? Yes! Alrighty, let's go repeat some missions. Oh yes, there are plenty of NPCs. Whoops, I didn't mean to go to this mission. Okay, the Urkius mining facility first. Let's kick some ass now that we are awesome and high powered. Do I have my rocket launcher with me? I sure do. Only because my rocket launcher is the same one I used when I got out of here the first time. So much power! Overpowered! Yes! Screw you, strange humanoid creatures! We have to save the Hummins. Oh man, the sound. Glitchy sounds. Go. This is 408 damage. Okay, I have to go turn all of it on. Let's go ahead and look. Dead. Morph ball. Aha. Oh, I know where this is. Okay, so I believe it's right up here. Yeah. Ow. Oh, I'm out of energy. You must give the humans hot. There's two? There's two secret switches. Okay, that's the boss. I doubt the boss, it's gonna have it, the thing over there. So now we just gotta figure out where the last one is. Hi! Okay, it looks like there's something in there. spacesuit. Blast pistol. Just what I always wanted. Owner base chair, I already know how to make that. Okay. Maybe over here? Oh, yes. Oh, I have an idea. Maybe it's in one of the spawners. Not that one. Yeah. Okay, maybe not there. Not there. Is it me or is there something there? I can't tell. It looks like something, but it's telling me nothing. Ooh, what's this? Oh, spacesuit pants. Codex known. Oh! No. Too bad. Oh, maybe down there. Wait. No. Okay, that doesn't work. I think I have an idea. The one switch in the other human room. Human room. Very professional sounding. Whoa! Alrighty. Maybe that was it. This is already switched. Okay. Let's zoom all the way out. Oh man. So it's all the way up here. Crap. Where could it be? This is the worst. I guess we'll just have to look for the wire. We just have to look for the one that's like super absurdly long. Okay. Holy shit, where could it be? Whoa, 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 what's that? Found it. Let's figure out how it gets in there, though. Down there. All right. Here we go. We found it. Okay, let's go back over there. Let's figure out what we got. You can't get here without this tech, so. And you don't get this tech till a 2 or 3 ship, so. It has to be good. I wonder if it's like a secret codex. All right, we found it. Hey, it's a cat. Capture pod. Throw it at a small grounded monster below 50% health. Maybe you'll get lucky. Interesting. Yeah! We got a kit! Let's head out! We got a kitty! Sweet! Let's go to the next one, which is in the Mysterious Party. I guess it's loading now. Alright, let's go. Again, it's something that comes later, so it's gotta be worth it. I wonder how strong my gun is compared to now. Oh my, it's still pretty weak. Thorn Eater. Fire! Fire! Jeez. Okay, I'm not sure where it was. Maybe it's down here. There we go. Wow, just instant killed him, didn't he? Let me go ahead and zoom out. Ooh, what's this? Why did you follow me in here? Bye, human. Humming. Ow, no. Don't do that. Goodbye. All right. Heal up. Okay, it's not this way. We're too far ahead. Maybe it's up here. Okay. Another gun that that's useless to me. Oh boy. It's happening. Oh, okay. What's happening? Your death? 'Cause that happened. Ah, there it is. I wonder what it'll actually be. Probably something useless. Seems more like a shortcut instead of what I thought it would be. Well, it'll be nice to find out what's inside anyway. Yes. Okay, we have that kind of seed, plant fiber, and wow, nothing. Useless. Yeah, let's zoom back in. How many ropes do I have? I have 3 ropes. Well, to the roof. What? Oh, yeah. Let's go. Any new missions? Yes, plenty. Oh, no. Moon emblem. This is my song. Cheese and liquid poison. Please get sign. Yep. Okay. The underside. One small step, moon emblem, some string, liquid poison and cheese, and then this drawing is of, please get the glitch codex, okay. Okay, let's go home. We'll just dump off all our stuff. There we go. Put all this stuff in the ore chest. Well, the valuables chest, really. What it's meant to be. Go ahead and put those up. Uh, I'll take that back. Okay, so to a poison ocean. Not that one. Not that one. Mostly ocean. Poisonous oceans, here we go. Kitty! I did not mean to remove those. Close enough. Crap. Nope, cover up the blemish. You saw nothing. Oh, radiation planet. Let me get this. Tech suit. Radiation. Let's go bouncy. Okay. That's poison. The good book. My song, find me some strong string. I can do that home, at home. Nope, wait, I meant to go home. Beam home. Plant fiber. String. Moon emblem. I don't feel like finding a moon emblem just right now. Where's the moon? Let's go ahead and get some fuel real quick. Let me go ahead and zoom out so we can see where stuff is. Oh, plutonium! Let's go ahead and just grab this plutonium. Whoa, that's a lot of plutonium. How much fuel did I get? 2017. Not bad. Let's restock our ship. Now let's go back to the outpost. Sweet, now I have a guitar, cheese. I don't need this anymore, oh. Not bad, a 419 damage shotgun. Okay, now 10 climbing ropes. I don't have that. Moon emblem, and we need to find a glitch village. Oh, sorry. Does anyone know where we can find a glitch village? There has to be somewhere in all of Infinity. They tend to be in arid places, right? Alright, let's go there. My tech radiation suit, okay. Hunter's trousers. Sure, we can be Australian. I can't do the voice though. What's this? 400 damage per swing. Ew. Well. Okay. Tech? Yeah. Yeah, we have rage on. Oh, we have a chunk error. Wait. Oh my. Wait, what's this? It is a gun. With very slow bullets. Garbage to me. I'm sure someone out there likes that kind of gun. Not me, though. Ooh! A facility! Hello, humans! Zap! Loudspeakers. Meh. Alright, I don't think there's any, we're gonna find anything I want around here. Hi. How many blues can take? Let's find out. We are on a search for glitch. Does anyone know where we find a glitch village, please? We'll be at this for hours. Ooh, an avian tube. Maybe we can find a moon. Oh. I guess we'll go this way now. Oh my. Let me down, please. How long till this thing last layers off? Glitch! Hello, Glitch! Wizard hat! I don't want a wizard hat! Glitch to-do list. And glitch number 4. No, not the item we need isn't here. I already have that. Whoa, what's that? It shot eyeballs at me. Okay, I'm leaving. Moon! Oh, a bunny statue. I know this is pretty rare. I think a quest wants one. Bunny altar, and then there's another one wants a little ducky. All right, let's get out of here. The outpost. Reminds me of Chameleon Twist when I do that. Perfect condition too. Awesome. And another one. 8 diamonds. Alright. Gonna be level 4. Okay, home. Take my diamonds. I'll just take all my materials, actually. Okay. Back to the outpost. I didn't mean to skip the little scene, but alright. What materials do I need to fix to make my ship better? Falcon. Bring me 40 uranium. Oh, just 40 uranium? Okay. Radioactive. Alrighty. Okay. Let's go get some uranium. Oh, titanium. Wow, that didn't work this time. Would you look at that? I already have enough. Oops. Why did I do it again? Alrighty. Oh, I need to refine it. Oops. Rosium and ceruleum. Might as well craft them both. Let's go ahead and check them out. Wait a minute. What do I currently have? Ah, it's rubium. That's the one I need. I like. I see. Do I have enough rubium to make the body? Six ceruleum. Oh, just enough. Wow. Armor? Not bad. Oh yeah, I need my uranium. What the hell am I doing? I used all my rubium. Like a moron. Herbium. Well, let's go to a fiery star. Vroom. I think I'll go ahead and make my rocket jump. Wait, no. That's not the tech I like. God damn it. Well, I can't reverse that. Oops! I do it every time. Need protection. Dig it, dig it. No, no. So rubium and solarium, we need lots of those. All because stupid me forgot to pay attention to what I was making. Wow, we have 10 viewers right now. That's a whole lot. That's a lot. It's been a while since we had more than a double digit. I mean, it's nowhere near that one time Co-Carnage did it help me with a stream. Oh, I died. Let's go home real quick. Let's go ahead and refine what we got. And that should upgrade our ship. 15, 12, 12. Hey, Liam. Liam. Level 4. And we got Blink. Hell yeah. Let's go ahead and just keep searching for more ore. Liam? Okay. Liam Schneider. Well, how are you doing, Liam Schneider? Thanks, game. Or Solaria. No problem. Oh. Lots of solarium over there. Go ahead and get it. Oh, more over here. How long have I been playing? At this point, 4 hours for this stream. And I've done quite a lot. This glowing ore mod has, I'd say that helps me speed up things up a little bit. Otherwise, I'd be mining for like hours and hours, just trying to find the one thing I need. I'd rather be doing the questing and all the cool stuff. Rather than just mine. The monotonous mining, anyway. We could go for more rubium. Oh. Hello, creatures. Oh, and I died. Crap. Well, let's go home. Like assault. Gold. Steel. Platinum. Let me see what Ferrosium does. Ferrosium. It's all around stuff. Meh. I don't like all around. I like specialize. Impervium is high defense. A little Daedalus. The Will of Clue X. Wing of Clue X. Can opener. Okay, that's all defense. Ceruleum it is. Okay, Raven's Breast. There we go. Wait! Alright, let's go do more missions. Quests. Oh yes, bigger! Bigger cockpit. Hell yeah. Let's go! Wanted to go out of full screen for a second. Hmm.